The World's Challenge Challenge, in a nutshell, is students thinking about how to save the world. And these are all based around the UN's 17 Sustainable Development Goals.
Our product is an insect-based food intended to alleviate our dependence on beef.
So we use mealworms, which are beta larvae. The idea was to transform the sustainable source of protein into something very tasty and something that we associate with good times, burgers.
I think UB has a goal to have every student become a global citizen. And this is exactly what this competition does. It brings students together from different academic backgrounds, from different cultural backgrounds, and they're learning from each other.
Adul is from Egypt, he's lived in California, Anisha's from India, and I'm from Long Island, so we really are a diverse group. I mean, even I think if you were to look at me, you wouldn't think I'd be someone that would, like, eat a worm burger.
Well, welcome to the World's Challenge Challenge.
Being able to stand in front of judges and telling them, hey, the math works, we've done some back calculations, this is how much carbon we can reduce.
And it was so impactful to actually have that product, taste it, and know it tasted good.
It was really rewarding to hear that we had won because we had all came together just for the World Challenge Challenge.
After winning UB's semifinals, the team went on to Western University's World Challenge Challenge Global Finals.
There were 20 teams from all over the world who had traveled so far with their ideas. Every idea was just as novel, just as innovative. So it was very humbling to see us winning the bronze award.
They're hoping to enter in a couple of local food competitions using that prize money. And later on, I believe their big dream is to open up a food truck.
If we can make it bigger and reach, like, a bigger consumer audience, yeah, why not?